jump her outside, get her warmed up. Wait for the fellas out there. Get you a nice little walk around of the motorcycle. First track day, I think we hit 250 miles so far. Still at the 5 mark break in here. The tires are tiring right now. They're actually not that bad. My first time running the Bridgestones, they actually feel good. No warmers, just right to it. The fast guys waiting for my people. But yeah, first day out, so far so good. Bike feels good, suspension is amazing. I don't even feel a bump. Definitely a good practice tool, to say the least. I definitely recommend getting it. I know I kind of baited on the b-roll stuff or the commentary. I just jumped y'all straight to the track. It's midday right now. Got a couple sessions under my belt just because I wanted to kind of get acclimated with things. But now that I'm feeling a little bit more comfortable, threw the camera on. I'm gonna follow around a couple of people. I'm probably just gonna post a full video. I'm gonna edit it, just one straight shot. Homies ready? Let me get ready. On a big 400, you know them waves. Huh?
One lap warm up.
All right, one lap warm up. Still gotta warm it up for safety. Okay, bro, cheesy. Yes, Lord, protect us. Time to hit it. Let's see exactly where we at right now. 268. Got one. Okay. I guess that's a sign. I'm gonna call it a day. Feeling a little cramped, tight. It's 100 degrees. No need to push it. We had a successful practice day and we broke in the R7. Win-win situation. Woo! That was fun. Check out the tires. Oh yeah, they're cooked. They have done its job. Till next time.